Hello everyone, and welcome to another part of the Supaplex Let's Play series. So this time around I am dealing with a level 66, it's called Island Hopper. Okay, so here we go, I'm ready for the action, of course. Mr. Ultimate is going to have some fun. So far, so good. Looks like I will be dealing with quite an amount of these islands. And so, I guess I'll have to choose my priorities. Which of these islands should be my first target? Okay, careful. Well, looks like this one will require me the most precision, so this will be my target number one. Alright, let's do this. Ah! First try the charm, like the charm on the first try. I did it. I got true professional. So I guess time to deal with this island. Ah, this is the exit. This island will be checked to be last. Ah, careful, Mr. Scissor. Okay, I avoided the contact with you. So looks like I'll have to collect some red discs for my further journeys. So as a result, I guess I will do what I will have to do, and I will hunt down the red discs first, as my main priority. Alright. I see some. Nice rewards awaiting for me. So, of course, I just only want my mouse to cooperate with me. Okay, mouse, let's be friends. Okay, my mouse is in a good position right now. Okay, so I have to blow up some stuff. Good, I got a few red discs. So, okay, I need to consider my options. Yes, what should I do? Okay, this looks easy. So let's get the easy stuff out of our way. Let's keep working, let's keep looking at our options. This looks like a good way. Actually quite difficult as well. I have to be rather quick with this one. As you can see, the scissor is moving rather fast, and this is a kind of grounds for potential failures, because my speed is pretty high for this game, 70 frames per second. I played like a pro, and as a result. Alright. I will just have to be quick. Okay, so it went rather easily. So, okay. What's next waiting for me? Okay, so this part. Is this possible? Looks so. Okay, so I'm entering this island. Don't mind me, Snicksnacks. Sorry. I guess my charisma was dropped to the ground, but thankfully I picked it up. So please don't worry. Scissors, I'm your friend. I'm as great as you are. So nothing to worry about. I am not a threat to you. I'm not your enemy. Nothing to worry about. Okay, so let's go through our options. What else we have to do? I guess I will look up around like this. So yellow discs. Anything in particular I have to do with these ones? Right. And how many discs? What's the correct button? 3. Alright, we've got 3 red discs. So one red disc, I know where I will put that. Okay, okie dokie. Alright, so this particular island, like a musical note, this one might be a rather challenge, because I don't see how I would avoid dealing with it without involvement or potential. Yeah. Yes, exactly. I thought all the way through. I think I will need a red disc for this one island, so I guess I will leave that one for the end. Alright, so. Okay, so let's not waste any more time. Let's go into the action. Of course. Okay, I'm now here. And I guess I'll have to use some explosives to get out of this place. I think my best spot is here. Now I can hide behind these ports and everything will be fine.
And I also got this island of weed in the middle where I can just sit forever and nothing bad will happen to me. Ah, such a nice spot. But I need to keep going, of course. Now, this might be a challenge. So I'll have to detonate this terminal, and I will have to make sure that I did not kill myself. It sounds rather easy, of course. So now, thinking about my options, this is probably on the way. Okay. It doesn't look like I'm given any options on how I guess approach the situation. So I guess this is my solution. Oh, boom! Yeet, vent explosive. Alright, so one scissor is going by. Bye, my fellow. Alright, this corner has been sold. Okay, so now I need to consider my options. Alright, so those two islands opened up, so I will be going to those places. Okay, careful, like a true ninja, I'm avoiding all the possible contact with the scissors. I don't want to risk failing this level just yet. Alright. Okay, so it doesn't look like I will have any options regarding that infantron, so I'll have to blow it up later. But firstly, I saw one location which involves getting some red disks. Okay, careful. Yeah, this is the spot. Good. I collected the loot. It's time to go for the next bomb. Good. Now I will await for my opportunity. Alright, just in time. So I guess I'm now going back into my safety zone. Let's look around. I got two discs left. And potentially two more islands to deal with. Now, can I reach the exit the proper way? Yes, I can. So, okay, let's go into solving position. Yeah, I'm going for the loot. Alright, everything went by just fine. Okay, so I've got one more bomb. And I will use it properly, of course. Yeah, let me get closer to my target. Caesar, you're so lovely, I know it. Alright, okay, here we go. Some patience is a very helpful thing to have. Now I think I have all of my infantrons, and now I only need to reach the exit. Okay, careful, and here we go, the final maze. Actually, I already know the solution. There we go! Island Hopper completed! So I did it. It was a rather interesting level. I just made my priorities and I approached the level accordingly. So one potentially challenging part was getting rid of that electron at the beginning in this room. Now another challenging part was dealing with this scissor. But I passed them both. And I passed this level with flying colors! So apparently all those grinds, all those long levels, all those failures up in the past, they all had a meaning. I got some skill. I now to play this game, at least for the time being. And as you can see, it was a real beauty, tackling down this level. So I was very peaceful, did all those scissors, I approached this level like a true boss, like a true professional. Alright, so... Basically, I didn't even have to use any glitches with the scissors, so his scissors might be blind. Some may might think that nothing happened at all, so I guess I was a perfect ninja for this level. But anyways, the next part in my Supaplex Let's Play series should be out tomorrow. And I wish you to have a very beautiful and very nice day. Thank you very much for watching my video.